What's going on, YouTube? It's the Bushy Beard, and I'm back, and I'm bushier than ever. And right now, we got Little Mix, The End, which is technically the end of the studio album for Get Weird. But we do have I Won't. We've done Secret Love Song Part 2. We got Clued Up in the beginning still. And so we'll be doing those. There's two other ones, it looks like. Love Me Like You Christmas Mix and Dreaming Together both don't look like they were on the studio album, so it looks like we'll be doing those as well. So we got I Won't, Curled Up, The Beginning, Love Me Like You, and Dreaming Together. So that would be interesting. I'm excited for it. We're moving quite along. I don't think we won't be done with the studio albums by the time the new one comes out. And the votes said we're going to wait, so we are going to wait. But yeah, I just came out with my new piece of merch, which is Bushy for President. I have men's t-shirts. I have a zipper hoodie, which I think looks really good. Also, on the back of all of it is just a star. And then we got women's t-shirts, which also look good. And I don't know why they added leggings. I didn't design any leggings. And so they have it. Don't buy them. That's the end of the story. Don't buy the leggings. I did not design it. Don't know why it's up here, but don't buy the leggings. but yeah, I think it turned out pretty good. I like it. I think it looks really, really good. So anyways, let's get into Little Mix. Oh, what am I doing? Here we go.
I can't keep breaking up with you. You mess with my heart, baby. Now it's black and blue. Love is unfair. So I swear, yeah, that this time, this is the end.
So this sounds a cappella already. So this is, they say Little Mix a cappella of the end, but this sounds a cappella. I might be wrong on it, but it does sound like it's a cappella. So we'll see.
And I can't keep lying, lying to myself. Oh, thinking you love me right, but you never will. It's too much to bear, so I swear that this time, this is the end. I'm in it, baby.
I don't know if you will get what I'm saying, but it sounds almost like a barbershop quartet or a doo-wop group where it's like very methodical, not overly instrumentized with the vocals. So like there's not a whole lot, there's no beatboxing. It's just boom, 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 boom. It just has a simple rhythm, and then it's the singing on top of it. So it kind of sounds like a barbershop quartet almost. Oh. Which isn't a bad thing. I love barbershop quartets. I'm just relaying what I believe.
Said I'm gonna leave, but I'll never leave it. Now I know that I really don't need your hat, your fun. Now the party's done, and you beg on the floor as I walk out the door, but we're through. Oh, on the tears I cried all alone at night. Boy, I lost my mind, but now I'm sure. Now I'm sure. You can say what you want, but love isn't here anymore.
I'm sorry, I gotta hear that again. That was perfection. Tone, soul, everything was perfection.
Now I'm sure. You can say what you want, but love isn't here anymore. And I
Nope, we gotta hear that again too. Sheesh.
Woo! And I can love you the to do. But love isn't fair, and I swear that this time, this is the end. Oh, I promise, baby, this is the end.
No, it's the end.
Oh, yeah, this is the end.
Very powerful. Very powerful. I'm gonna see if there's like an acoustic version of this or something. Yeah, I'll just watch it. I was just wondering because that was a cappella, and so it's not like it's going to be much different, but it's live, obviously, so that is a difference. But I was just wondering. I thought this was instrument one that went a cappella for the live, but I guess not.
Keep breaking up with you. You've messed with my heart, baby. Now it's black and blue. But love isn't fair, and I swear, yeah, that this time, this is the end. And I can't keep lying.
Yeah, you can't even tell the difference. Like, if I didn't know better, I would think this is a studio version because their vocals are just so flawless. It's so good, so perfect. And I think that's the tale of good singers is that they don't sound a whole lot different from being live or being on a CD. And these gals do not sound any different. And they are flawless.
And I can't keep lying. Lying to myself, thinking you love me right, but you never will. It's too much to bear, so I swear that this time, this is the end. I mean it, baby. Don't need you, had your fun. Now the party's done, and you beg on the floor as I walk out the door. Boy, we're through. Oh.
I love this. This is such a jam. Such a good song. And I love the live version just as much, if not a little bit better because it's live, than the studio version.
All this is a cry, all alone at night. Boy, that's my mind, but now I'm sure.
Now I'm sure.
You can say what you want. But love isn't here anymore.
I won't be missing you.
And no one can love you the way I used to do. But love isn't fair. And I swear that this time, this is the end. Oh,
I promise, baby,
this is the end.
You know it's the end.
Oh, hey, yeah, this is the end.
So I hope Confetti is a full a cappella album. I love it. They are fantastic. So good, such powerful singers, such diverse singers, that it just sounds so unique, so different, but comes together in a cohesive way. And it's absolutely fantastic. Absolutely. They're amazing. Anyways, if you liked this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, you can give it a thumbs down. It's not going to hurt me, or you can give it a thumbs up because it's not going to hurt you. If you're new or you haven't yet, please do consider subscribing. We're on our way to 12K. And we're getting there pretty quick. I would say probably by Monday we'll get to 12,000. Don't think we're going to hit the 15K for my birthday, but that's okay. I'm not going to be upset. I'm not going to be sad. Because the viewers and the subscribers I got are awesome. And y'all are amazing. So that's all that matters at the end of the day. Anyways, as always, until next time, YouTube. Smile like you mean it from the Bushy Beard.